Hello, Facebook. It's magician Joe Romano. Do me a favor. Stop scrolling. Stop blocking your friends for just a second. I want you to help me out with a little magic trick. I have one playing card on my hand, one playing card only. I'm going to put a bunch of cards up in front of you, 12 cards to be exact. Now, I need you to follow these directions. And if you do this, you're going to see something pretty cool. To start, I want you to put your finger on any red card. There's a number of red cards to choose from. Just put your finger on any red card. Great. Now move left or right to the nearest black card. Please move left or right to the nearest black card. Now move up or down to the nearest red card. Up or down to the nearest red card. Your finger's now on a red card. Now move diagonally to the closest black card. Please move diagonally to the closest black card. And finally, move left or right to the nearest red card. Your finger's now on a red card. And I need you to concentrate on that card. I'm gonna try and figure out what your finger is on. The Six of Diamonds, everybody. It's not the Six of Diamonds. You know, whenever I mess up a magic trick, which is quite often, I always call on my favorite actress from the 1980s. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Leah Thompson.
Hello, I am Leah Thompson. I'm an actress. And it would be some kind of wonderful if you could go back to the future and help Joe out. Wait, you picked the Two of Hearts. Well, obviously Joe has all the right moves. You're absolute dreamboats.
Hey, did you get the Two of Hearts? Wow, pretty cool, right? Well, I hope you enjoyed that. That trick cost me $95.50 to perform. Have a great day, everybody.